Hopefully, but another Phasmo run trying to find the ghost in Tanglewood. So, without much further ado, let's go. I feel like that was freezing breath, but I'm not sure. Could be Ouija board. This is the basement, very spacious. Okay, that's the EMF file. I should probably get the blue light as well. See if I can get anything. There you go. Sometimes it's difficult seeing that little blip. No. Okay. So no fingerprint. Well, that's good to know. Or is it? I don't know. Sensor. Okay. I get it, I get it, I hear you. Interesting that that stopped making a noise when I did that. Gonna bring this at 1 minute 24 seconds. So that's on me. I think at least, you know what I can do? Smudge the area. Or should I do it when I know it's there for sure? I'm thinking it's probably in the basement, considering it's open, the basement door couple of times. I didn't turn on off the lights. There you go. That's actually not off. Okay, so I'm gonna go in. I'm out of time, but I will go in. This is the entryway. Okay. Not seeing any orbs. I feel like I would have had orbs by now. Orbs, orbs. Oh, that was... Oh, wait. I also have EMF5. It can't be a... So I think it's a wraith. I'ma add salt. What do we need for a wraith? Evidence ghosts. A wraith. Spirit box. I do not look forward to doing that. Oh, it turned off the lights. I better switch the breaker. Oh, I didn't switch. Look at that activity. It is really not happy. Let's see what we have. Wraith Oni Goryo. Raiju can get agitated by electrical devices, I reckon. Siphon power from nearby electrical devices, making it move faster. While generally calm, they can become agitated when overwhelmed with power. Okay. Raiju are constantly disrupting electronic equipment when attacking, making them easier to track. I think it's a Raiju. What do I need for a Raiju? Orbs. Maybe not a Raiju, since I haven't seen a single orb. And usually orbs are pretty fast, to be honest. The few times I've had orbs taking a while, I see an orb. Beautiful. Okay. It's a Raiju. Man, I have played these games too many times. Let's go smudge the area. Now, when we first started playing this game, we really didn't know that we didn't have to pick up the equipment. Let's see if we got it done. Let's see if we... Oh, I think it tripped the motion sensor. It tripped the motion sensor. We do not ghost event, let me tell you. It's not necessary, but I could go in and grab some of the things. Do I really want to do that? Actually, I don't want to do that. Okay, so that basically means I'm gonna do it. Let's do it. Hope I don't die. Let's throw this. It won't hear me because I'm doing ASMR, so I'll be whispering really quietly, which is the microphone just won't pick my voice up when I do that. So this is the end of this ghost run. We did really well. We got the ghost, which is a Raiju. We have evidence, EMF level 5, projector, ghost orbs. We took a photo, two-star photo of the hand. So I'm gonna consider this a win. Let's punch it in and see what happens. How about it, you? How about it, y'all? We survived a second Phasma run together. It was fairly quick. It was a Raiju, as you may see. We got $55, 15 for photos and 10 for the bone. And I've leveled up, as you can see, very sadly, to level 89. So we spent a total time in like 9 minutes, total time in the dark, 2 minutes 45 seconds. 30 seconds in the ghost room, 4.36 minutes inside, and 12 minutes investigating with 26 ghost interactions, which I don't really know what they were. I know the door, but that was about it. Anyway, I hope you found this entertaining, enjoyable, maybe even relaxing. Next time.